Hey guys, this is Miss Dodd. So we are going to do our handwriting without tears lesson for today. So if you remember yesterday, we wrote our first name. So it is important that you have your handwriting without tears book that is orange with you, and you turn to page number 7. I'm going to give you just a minute to do that. Okay, now that you're at page number 7, we are going to write our last name on this line down here. Now some things to remember. We want to make sure we are sitting up straight with our feet on the floor for writing. We are also going to want to make sure we are properly holding our pencil. So I can show you down here. You can either use the tripod, where we have our index finger here, our middle finger to support, and our thumb is bent with our other two tucked in. Or you can use the quadrupod, and that's where you have the two fingers on the pencil with our thumb bent and the other two tucked in like that. Miss Dodd just likes to use a tripod. So you're going to use this gray box right here for the first letter of your last name. So my last name is Miss Dodd, and I know how to spell that. It only has a couple of letters and it's not very long. You may have a very long last name. Everyone's last names are different with different lengths. So you may need to ask your parents for some help about how you spell your last name. So, the gray box is for the first letter because it is a big capital letter. We always use a capital letter at the beginning of our name. So, my first letter is a D. So, I am going to draw my D right here in this box. Now, I'm going to draw my next letter, which is an O. Then, my third letter. And my fourth letter. If you notice, my last three letters in my name, I only use this line right here because they are lowercase. They are smaller than the capital letter that goes here at the beginning where I use all the lines. You can also notice Miss Dodd's spacing. I put all my letters together right here because they are one word. You do not want to space your letters out really far because people may not understand that it is one word together. Now it is your turn to practice, so I would like you to use your handwriting with tears notebook, and you can write your last name. There may be still some space left, and so you may be able to write your name a couple of times for some more practice. And the more you practice, the better you'll get, and soon you will be able to spell your last name by yourself. Okay guys, I'll see you again soon. Bye.